waiting for you to pass upon hearing today we are playing Kindergarten Day 7. So in the last episode, we got the Cindy's flower. Again, we got the Cindy's flower. We got the teacher's phone. So in this episode, we are going to be working on Nugget's mission. Then we'll need the special item from Cindy to do that. So we're going to get Cindy's flower. Let me check something. Thank you. Can I check it? I think I can. Yeah, wait. Yeah. Okay. I want to make sure my sound is working because I don't want to like, you know, mess it up. So let's get into this. Yeah, Cindy's flower. Okay, let's go. Yes, I'm ready to start kindergarten. Okay, let's give this. I'll be your friend. What's the offering? Flower. It's given me by Cindy. She really cares. Yes. I think it's another story we got. And if we forgot love, I do not wish to forget anyone. It's a really good friendship. Bring together the other nuggets of friendship. My recess and nugget will be all. There are a total 5. I already have one coming to see me during morning time and really like how to tell me for more. Oh, and the last thing, Nugget says you hold on to this chief's advice. Choose the speed in this task, and you'll be able to kill me if you say it's great. Okay, I'll shoot. So, let's go on inside. Let's go talk to Nugget. Nugget, her returns, which, yes. Nugget is pleased with Nugget. One Nugget is hidden within his room. Nugget goes to his room. Let's find Nugget. And he hits on where it is. Oh my god. Okay, so I know what we need to do. We need to. Nothing right now. I think what we need to do is we need to buy the yo-yo. Yeah, do it. And then what we need to do is we need to talk to Jerome. What do I do? I can do that. Got it. Ready to go to structure. Then we take the nugget. He blew it. No way, she's gonna put up with other distractions on. Give her a pass back. Okay, good. Now get out of here. You wasted enough of my time. Okay, now let's go talk to Nugget. You got two of them. Are you fine? Yes. One for Nugget's prayers. The child's another. Nugget, do you see the pretty lily over there? Nugget likes the pretty lily. Nugget has written the pretty lily a pretty poem. You are to deliver to her. So now we deliver it to Lily. I have one for Nugget. I don't trust Nugget enough to do it. I'm telling myself things for a certain things. Okay. What? Go to lunch. Oh no, did I mess up? Ooh, this is not good. Please don't say anything. I don't want to talk to anyone. I found my brother. Sorry, Nugget. Dude. Nugget first for a minute. I'm sorry about that. But it's fine, Nugget. Why'd you that. Oh! It's very important that you just said restart home. Oh, I said restart. Dang. Really angry right now. So, what do I need to do? I need to become friends with Lily. So, I'll take the flower. And we're going out here, yes, yeah. We'll go talk to Nugget, talk about the flower, I'll be a friend, and the flower, perhaps, why? I'm sorry, I had to sneeze. Okay, I guess. And if I fail, it will still kill them dice. I'm gonna talk now, shoot, okay. I really don't want to be holding this anymore, but whatever. You talk to Lily, or whatever. I have it. Sorry, here it affects. Why? Nope, stay with this. She's really pissed the tip. Okay, now let's end the day. Then we go buy the yo-yo from Monty. I can't believe I actually figured out buying the yo-yo. I honestly did not know how to do that. Don't need anything else. Complete chocolate and nugget, sir. Any hints where it is? I'll be back with it. Talk to Jerome. This yo-yo. And nobody. Like what? What do I do? Can't do that. Got it. Maybe go distract her. Take your nugget. Hey, there's another distraction thing over there. What do you know? Sorry guys about the interruption. Okay, get over here, kid. My name is what is her name actually? I don't know. Blue and Amazing Aloha, yeah. Sure. Do we actually have to become a really good friend with Lily? I hope not. Yes. What's next? Okay. Now let's go talk to Lily. I'm like Nugget. I'm not gonna die. Bye. Oops. We stuck today. Yes. Okay, so we gotta become really good friends with Lily. So I think what we have to do is we have to become Cindy's boyfriend again, get the gum, tell Lily about the gum, and then she'll become really good friends with us. We're ready to start the kindergarten. Yeah. Let's talk to Mugger again. I'll be your friend. Oh no. Oh no. I need to bring 25 cents because I'm not gonna have enough apples. Cause when I get the gun from Cindy, let's bring $1. Just in case. Okay. Now let's go take this stinking flower, and I'll meet you back when I try to be friends with Lily. Okay, I just realized I had to tell her about the gum in class, so. Oh no, I tell her about it right now. You're not ugly. Thanks. Okay, so we got her to trust us. And now we have this, we have everything that we need to do. Okay. Go inside. Now, let's go buy the yo-yo from Stinkin' Monty. So we're gonna get lost. Fight me. Deal. Hey guys, I might be doing a live stream of The Escapist, because as you know, August 22nd, The Escapist 2 is coming, so I want to like get, you know, the hype up. So let's go talk to Jerome now. Let's go get the nugget. You blew it, blah blah blah. I'll find your ticket. You're good, nugget. Here we go. Whatever. And now let's go talk to the nugget again. Get the letter. Let's go give it to Lily. No. Letting the teacher read the love letter? If any of you know what's gonna happen. Oh, Dana. Oh, Allah. Guys, if you're smart, like I never did this before, if you cannot read a love letter that someone gave to you, and you can't read it, don't tell the teacher, because they're going to read it out loud, in front of the class, with everyone. You have to stalk. You and the person that gave you the love letter. We're calling you names. We're calling you. Actually, I'm just getting this off of like all my other friends, but seriously, this has never happened to me. Because I'm not stupid enough to write upwards to people. I'm not calling you any people that did one word stupid. I just don't do that type of stuff. Nugget's pretty bully. Nugget
likes the pretty bully. He also misses her brother Billy. Please do wait for my continue. Nugget likes Lily's hair. Nugget likes to smell her chair.
Do we need to have another trip to the school counselor? It's getting pretty weird.
Nugget thinks we should stop then. Maybe just a few more lines. Nugget said no!
Okay.
okay, fine, you know. As it works.
Wow, well, that was horrifying. Please go away. Okay, kids, that's lunch. Let's go to lunch. Now let's go talk to Nugget. Nugget, what?
Meep.
What? What? Wait, Nugget's thing is so confusing. Hint. The teacher will let you look for your kid colors if you give her. You need to have special items from Monty, Nugget, and Bugs. I have a pin from. No, I didn't complete Monty's mission for that. You need 3 items from my 3 up, but he won't steal my money yet. Complete Cindy's complete, the teacher's complete, Bugs. I guess you do Monty's, this special item from Jerome that is much worse than that unless you possibly carry. Do I have a special item? Yeah, I have a special item from Jerome. Just will let you look at it. Okay, Okay. I'm going to try one more time to see if I can do this correctly. Okay, so I need enough apples to do this, but I don't know if I can do that. Yes. Okay, let's do this. Okay, let's talk to Nugget. Friend, flower, restart the. Yes. I feel like I missed something. Either, get none for me. Okay, that's the word. Okay. Either, I'll be a friend, what's your offer? Flower, just give us some deep grabs. Fly. How many are there? Okay, I guess. If I fail, great. Okay. Y'all just have to Cindy. Sure. Like what? Yeah. Okay. It's to Lily. I have it. It's already here. Buy this. Buy my something. I want the yo-yo. Anything else. Now it's time to throw. Jerome, what a jerk. Dang it. Okay, I don't think I need to do anything else. Go inside. fighting partner. Okay. Sure. I'll be back with it. Now, let's talk to Jerome. This way, my buddy, what do I do? Why don't you go find me pass? Got it. Let me go distract her. Take the nugget, okay. Get over here, kid. Good. Okay, fine. Sure. How are you? Oh, okay. Yes. What's next? Okay. Okay, shoot. Nugget, wait. Oh, hey, okay. There has to be another way to do this. I have a letter from Nugget. No. Ugh. Wait, so what? Oh, how else can I do this? I still have one apple left. Yes. There has to be a way to avoid using up the last letter. Apple, I meant. Yes, wait, what? What? Yeah, I deleted the letter. I get noticed, sorry that happened. It was less than ideal. Since you still for that, you have to go play. Come join them at the lunch. Wait, but how did I fail last time? Maybe I accidentally pressed enter or something. So let's go see Nugget at lunch. If this says I failed, I quit. Anyway, yes. But sure. That every single day, Bugs goes next to slap a put Nugget, but today Nugget has a few special friend. All it needs to do is eat this, do the single task, and it's the poison Nugget. It looks different than normal Nugget. Okay, now let's go talk to him. No way, we need to eat this. What? Why is it? Is it not yet? Yeah, I can see it. Because otherwise, the place is Sissy. What Sissy doesn't do? Yeah, give me a second. He should have asked her, but whatever. Dang, Nugget, your hair looks different. I think. I don't know. Well, did you do it? Excellent.
Yeah!
He's gonna get it. Bugs goes up and he dies. Nugget, this piece of Nugget here. Now let's wait for him. Oh, there he goes. You've earned this Nugget friendship. Yes, sir. Okay, the last one. Nugget, really appreciate your enthusiasm. The last Nugget of friendship can be acquired resources. So see you later. Okay. Ooh! It gives. Recess. We're at recess. Nugget, don't push me down, please. So, yep. Do you still possess the strange device that Nugget is in? Nugget has some requests. Give the device to Nugget, okay? There, now you may speak wisely. The device listens. It knows what Nugget says, and if it does not like what it hears, it explodes. So what do we do with it? We must convince it to explode. You have to see that statue of principal over there? It watches us like the device listens. Oh, that's with the red eyes. That's creepy. I didn't realize that. You're gonna blow up the statue? No, silly. You're gonna blow up the statue. Put the device behind the statue once you have done that. Talk to the pretty Lily about poor Billy. The device does not like it when you talk about poor Billy. Good. Return here when it's done. Can't see me, statue. I know, red eyes. Come on. I knew he did. I knew what the principal was silly. Ah, what have you done? You're giving him so much trouble. I hope you have a plan, baby. Oh my god. Good golly gosh. What the heck did it's gonna be furious. One, you can like this, so I can't even do it this actually. You can't expect me to believe that. Can you really spend all day out here staring at the silly thing when your food was two of the first ones and be caught? No, this is so unfair as you want. At the wrong place at the wrong time. Certainly, but we don't get to the principal's office to believe you. Go to the office. but I go. As for you, young man, I don't want to see you become as bad as a little tour of principal. Just give me one reason.
What?
I don't have one. Well then, you don't even start closing in the apple. He does. How dare you trick me into one session? I spent 75% of our budget on that thing and I was by the rubble. This person wasn't me. It was Wade. Did you just say the statue? Of course I know you need to go with me. So free to go? Nonsense, I've been looking for a reason to get rid of you for a while. You have too much close to all this. As for you. What about me?
Oh, no! What?
Be prepared of like this teacher or something. Fricker. No. Restart room.
Wait. No. No. No.
There are some from the butt. Muscle
guard. What?
Wait. Oh, man. I can't really see anything. Okay, guys, I'm ready, man. Guys, I might know what to do. Maybe I'll notice anyone missing. I took care of him. Yep. Oh, my God. Thanks. Let's talk to her again. Sure. Never mind. I thought I could make it cool. Guys, I just realized something. If you tell the teacher that you killed Bugs and then do it, then she'll say, then, and you say, I've been a good boy, give me a good star. What star? She'll say this. Oh, yes, so let me, how could I forget? That's a great piece of going on around the play. I did it. Yay. You're number one goal. Sashi takes 5 minutes. I'm ready. Excellent for first play. What do you see? What's that? What the
fudge?
There now. Now, ready? Let's jump on the medicine. Oh, here we go. Giant pun landing. Nugget from this associate is a chase speed. Okay. Tally ho! Seems like. Oh, okay. That's memorial for Nuggets. Good friend believe. The flower has started to die much like Nuggets open juice. Place the flower in the corner. Please do not leave things on Nugget. Oh, you mean the flower was quite nice. Genius, Nugget was really here to live for the 5 minutes of friendship. Eat, Nugget can't do this anymore. Billy told Nugget many things before you went missing. Nugget told the principal, took the principal for this time. Nugget forget. But Nugget does not wish to forget. The post have already done the work. Nugget does not know anything more. Anymore, but Billy gave Nugget something that may help you with. Left in this cubby that Nugget will present to you after some time. Just get through the rest of the day and then we'll that's the bell. He wants to pop from the cave, okay, maybe he's dead. Okay, yeah. I have a good stuff.
Wow.
She called them imbeciles. Sorry, guys. Remember, I'm sick. So let's go talk to Nugget. Bugs is gone. Lily's gone. Hey, it's ready to give you a what is it? It's a mystery, you know. Nugget can read, but cannot understand the words left behind. Poor Billy. Your pretty Lily is quite upset with Billy's disappearance. Perhaps we should know what to do. Nugget's quite happy to find a friend again. Thank you. Goodbye. Day completed. Nugget was known. Now I know how to get one of the monster cards. Got some money to repay off what I lost. Okay. So guys, we just completed day 7. We just got the note. Leave here. So, who should we do next? Let me check my hints. So we completed Nuggets. Wait, what? Okay, so, to Jerome, we need, 3 items from Monty, so we need a lot of money for Jerome. For Lily's, we need a special item from Bugs, Nugget, and Monty. We have 2 of those, we just need Monty's. And a complete Monty's, we need a special item from Jerome. And a complete Jerome's, we need to buy all 3 items from Monty. So we just need to get a lot of money. That's all we need. So guys, in the next episode, we're going to be racking up some money, and then we're going to try and complete your own mission. I hope you all enjoyed this episode. Tfame Monkey Festival 9 out, and peace, y'all date.